what a great time it is to just enter in the house of the Lord. And this is the time when we get really built up again, refreshed. And this is the time when we can just reflect God's glory and just tell Him how wonderful He is, how great He is. And so we want to welcome you to Grace Community Church and the Blessed Life Harvest Church. And we will be on Facebook and YouTube again this morning. And so we welcome those who are going to join in that way as well. But we just want to welcome you and remain standing as we're going to join in song.
Freedom is assured, eternal life is assured as well. Today we ask that you be with us as we bring these songs of praise to you, and the message this morning, may it reach in our hearts and fill us with the spiritual food for the week ahead. We ask in Christ's name, amen.
Now the songs we're going to be singing are about God's great sovereignty. He is the one on the throne.
Yeah.
Lord, but you're long-suffering. And so we just believe and trust you, Lord. We know that we will not be saved unless you choose, unless you give us life, unless we understand the gospel. That is true of everybody, Lord. But we thank you that we are chosen for salvation because of what you've done for us in Christ Jesus. You've given us life, and you've caused us to understand the gospel. Father, if there's anybody here who's never trusted in Jesus, I pray that right now, Lord, they would cast themselves, they would receive your mercy that's found in Christ Jesus. They would say, I want to be saved. Please show me mercy, Lord. Save me from my sins. You will save them because that's what your promise is. We give you thanks now for this time together in your word. In Jesus' name. Well, singers, come on up here. We're going to continue singing about the rule and reign of Jesus Christ. You're already up. Stand on our feet. This song is also on the screen. Probably some from Grace remember it, but maybe the ones from Blessed Life can also learn it.